Lost Book of Nostradamus, decoded by Victoria Popova and Lidia Andrianova. Part 4, Death of Uninformed Civilization. The picture warns, civilization not widely informed about the necessity of the transition on the safe, highest level of the material world, due to the beginning of global cataclysms, has no chance to continue life. The picture, Death of Uninformed Civilization, is encrypted by symbols of consciousness. This is a stern warning to mankind. The picture was painted already several centuries ago. However, its contents couldn't be understood. It was revealed only after From the Above to Russian scientist Victoria Popova were given two keys for decoding the symbolics of consciousness. By means of these keys, Russian scientists Victoria Popova and Lidia Andrianova deciphered many hundreds of pictograms presented by symbols of consciousness and composed the Dictionary of Symbols of Consciousness for over 300 symbols. However, these keys have been given to humanity not to decrypt this picture. They allow to read, given from the above, the instructions for the transition of civilization on the safe highest level of the material world due to the beginning of global cataclysms, because the instructions are written by incomprehensible to mankind symbols of consciousness. Nostradamus informs that the instructions for the transition of humanity into a new cycle of life, written by symbols of consciousness, as well as two keys to read them, will transfer to mankind the woman. In all the pictures he presents, on the head of the woman, the tiara. Nostradamus informs that the woman will transfer humanity instructions and two keys on the eve of global cataclysms. Thus, the emergence of the woman with the instructions and keys for the transition means the beginning of global cataclysms. For transfer this information, Nostradamus presents a body of the woman in a tiara, grown together with a body of a snake, the symbol of cataclysms. Thus, the ability to read this picture informs that mankind is on the threshold of the beginning of global cataclysms. Humanity had already received from the above detailed instructions for the transition as the only way of salvation. This picture transfers extremely important warning. It confirms that civilization must be widely informed about the beginning of global cataclysms and the necessity of the transition on the safe highest level of the material world. Not informed civilization has no chance to continue life. Information about inevitable and tragic events of the failed transition, as well as absurd death of not alerted mankind, clearly transfer all elements of the picture. The picture contains two levels of information, divided by horizontal lines. Thus, above the line are revealed the reasons of the failed transition, and below the line, by symbols of consciousness, are presented tragic consequences. Shown at the bottom of the picture, the black bird that bites through the spine of humanity, depicted as central part of the branch, very clearly and close up, summarizes the results of many millennia life of civilization, the latest, best, and most progressive generation of which did not make the transition. Let us consider in details the information that convey the separate elements of the picture in terms of the symbolics of consciousness. The central element of the upper level of information is the gold cross. First of all, the cross contains four parts, means the fourth level of consciousness. That is, depicts individual consciousness of a human being. Individual consciousness of a human is represented in the information world by a cell in the form of a circle with a small circle in the center, a brain area. Information cell is analog of a trident, twice presented in the given picture. However, on the picture is depicted not a simple cross, but with the extensions on all four ends. Each extension means the expansion of a brained area under unification of consciousness of two cells, that is, the consciousness of two people. So, four parts of the cross mean the unification of consciousness of four pairs of people. It informs about the necessity of unification of consciousness of civilization. yellow or golden color in which is painted the cross indicates that the information about the necessity of
unification
of consciousness for the transition and continuing of the relation of life is given to mankind from the above. Golden cross informs also about the necessity of fulfillment of the golden rule of morality. Love your neighbor as yourself. This is the main principle of unification of consciousness for the transition. The main element that reveals the reason of death of civilization is shown in the picture, the first on the left, above the line. This is the broken two-sided funnel-shaped opening to trap and amplify sound. The broken device means that the transmission of information is broken. As a result, all necessary information for continuation of life, given from the above and received by mankind, was not heard. Mankind, completely tied to the planet, was in details informed from the above about the required program of actions. Humanity received warning about the onset of global cataclysms and the necessity of the transition on the highest level of the material world as the only way of salvation. From the above were also given detailed instructions for the transition, written by symbols of consciousness, and the two keys to read them. In addition, from the above, humanity also received the warning that it is necessary to spread this information as wide as possible in order that the blow of the first preliminary cataclysm of incredible power does not catch humanity napping and would not cause chaos. In order, mankind has time to make the transition to the new cycle of life before the second preliminary cataclysm. However, the picture shows that mankind was not widely informed about the upcoming future events and necessary actions. Spreading of information was blocked. About this tells the bent, funnel-shaped opening of send and receive information. So as a result of the fatal decision was easily destroyed the only opportunity for the continuation of life given from the above. That is why not alerted and unsuspecting humanity continued to live its usual life, fight wars, build up equity. About it tells another element of the picture located on the right side above the line, a helmet war symbol. So not informed mankind did not unite consciousness and continued to be in individual mode, everyone for himself. Thus, the upper part of the picture tells that mankind has received from the above complete information about the necessity to unite consciousness for the transition due to the beginning of global cataclysms. However, the civilization was not widely informed about it. About what it led to explains the lower part of the picture. The lower part of the picture contains a figure of a complex shape, resembling an inverted glass, and attached to it the blood-red flower which hangs on a rope. The figure of the complex shape represents an image of the torn information cell of civilization. In this case, the upper part of the figure in the shape of a crescent depicts the only remaining part of the boundary of the cell. Crescent, as a symbol of united consciousness, once again informs about the cause of the death of civilization that did not unite consciousness for the transition. The lower part of the figure of the complex shape, in the form of incomplete sphere, represents the torn brain area of the civilization cell. On this sphere are presented numerous dark circles. This way are shown brain areas of individual cells of Earth's humanity. The story about the death of civilization completes the blood-red flower with three petals, which dangles on a rope. The flower with three petals on a rope, in the symbolics of consciousness, represents a human being, because this is a trident. In this case, three petals of the flower represent three previous levels of consciousness, entering into individual cell of a human. This is consciousness of inorganic nature of stars and planets, and also of organic nature. Plants and animals. So the blood-red flower with three petals, which dangles on a long rope, represents the torn-out inside of information cell of humanity, that is, each of us. This means that not warned in advance civilization of the Earth did not unite consciousness for the transition to the next cycle of life. With the onset of global cataclysms, it was destroyed, that is, mankind perished. This information reinforces the cross located above the torn informational cell of civilization representing the death of humanity. The torn cell of civilization is shown also in another picture of Nostradamus, warning of the red cancer. the information cell of humanity, torn off more than half, painted in green, the color of life, depicts less than half of the survived people of the planet in the result of the preliminary cataclysm. The red color of the cancer means that it was boiled under the influence of high-temperature processes accompanying the cataclysm. So, claws of the red cancer, which complement the cell to its full size, thus show a huge number of human losses. As the summary of the content of the picture, Death of Non-Informed Civilization, on the ground sits ominous black bird. In the curved beak of the bird holds the branch trident, representing mankind in individual mode of consciousness, because a trident in digital symbolics designates the fourth level of consciousness, individual consciousness of a human being. The black bird with its curved beak is the griffin vulture, a bird scavenger feeding on carrion. This is not a crow with a straight beak. So the type of the black bird chosen in the picture, the griffin vulture, once again emphasizes that the fate of mankind is already solved and civilization perished. This way is presented the result of not fulfillment of the warning from the above about the necessity of wide alert of civilization, about beginning of global cataclysms and humanity's transition on the safe, highest level of the material world. The black bird with the branch trident in the beak depicts terrible events of cataclysms which destroyed humanity. The image of the bird is presented by analog and digital symbols of the united consciousness. Strong, bent by a hook, the beak of the black bird is just about to bite off the branch trident mercilessly. This branch, representing humanity of Earth, once large and powerful, already is completely lifeless and racked by the tragic events. The branch trident, a symbol of individual consciousness, informs about the cause of death of civilization, which, due to lack of information, did not change an individual mode of consciousness to the united. The image of the bird and the symbolics of consciousness represents the transition. However, sitting on the ground means the black bird with the head inclined down informs about the failed transition. Thus, the black color of plumage means mourning. Sitting black bird informs that mankind failed to get off the ground and make the transition to the future. It happened, argues the picture, because humanity was not informed in advance and therefore did not know what to do for continuation of life. It is obvious that civilization was not informed because some people, not understanding the nature of a new stage, beginning of destruction of the planet, due to the end of the cycle of development of the highest consciousness of humanity, wrongly considered themselves super protected from cataclysms. They did not allow informing widely civilization about the transition, and the spread of information was interrupted. They did not know that will be destroyed together with civilization during 1 year with the start of global cataclysms after three blows of preliminary cataclysms. Already after the blow of the first preliminary cataclysm, it will be impossible to correct the fatal mistake and to inform civilization. Shock from incredible force of the catastrophe which will capture vast territory, huge human losses and fear of repetition, emergence of high level of radiation on the planet, and also interrupted international communication, will bring humanity into deep chaos, get out of which will be already impossible. At some point of the developing events still remaining on the planet, people who decide the fate of civilization, people who have exchanged the possibility given from the above for continuation of life on benefits of wealth and private property, will regret about wrong decision that blocks spread of information about the transition, but it will already be too late. The picture informs that individually, nowhere on the planet, nobody won't be able to continue life. Either all humanity simultaneously will make the transition, or all civilization will be destroyed by global cataclysm. More information is presented on our website, www.ourtransition.info.